Hey everybody, Johnny Be Good here. Welcome once again to the well-oiled machine highway and freeways of Indiana. This section right here can be just as brutal as any road out there could be, or it could be as beautiful, smooth running like this. It all depends on the time of day, weather, season, or the particular individual that drives in it. You know, the kind that spoils it for everybody. Here's something that you might not agree. Now, we all hate traffic jams, right? But I think there are most of us don't mind creating one. Okay, we are down to 183 miles to Sheboygan, Wisconsin. ETA, 3 hours and 21 minutes. That will put us somewhere on 5-ish. Still have a good time to do some barbecue, maybe. Or whatever my wife is planning to do. Right now we are 10 miles to the state line of Illinois. I think we're gonna go through the city again today. I'm hoping I won't find a motorcyclist stranded on the roadside. Just kidding. Smooth. Very nice. Not a whole lot of truck traffic out here today, though. There's really not a whole lot behind me, neither. Man, there's a lot of motorcyclists out today. Ford F-150 sure is in a hurry. But then again, we're all guilty of that some way, some point, right? Absolutely gorgeous day. What do you guys think about that Cross Tour, Honda Cross Tour? I thought it's looking pretty sharp. I don't know. I kind of like the style, like the shape of that thing. Yeah, but then again, a car is a car. I bet you even the most expensive cars in the world, give it time, it's just another car. approaching the state line of Illinois. So what do you think? We're going to go through downtown Chicago, or we're going to take the bypass? You better decide real fast. Faster. If you don't decide now, you'll miss out. We're almost to the point of no return. Welcome to Illinois. Alright, I'll take your word for it. Your wish is my command. Let's go through downtown Chicago, Illinois. We'll catch you later at the city. Peace.